depictions of Black women in the media throughout time have been used to put forward ultimately oppressive ideologies.
Generalizations are useful, I constantly say this, but they're also shortcuts. And it feeds into our own racist imagination. And we miss the realities, the full depth of Black women's stories. Because you are essentializing Black people, you're saying that there is no complexity.